flying saucer motorhome. The one I want is around 100 foot diameter, 4 stories tall. It makes its own water, it makes its own electricity, it processes its own waste, it has its own communication system. I won't need utility services anymore. I can land it anywhere I want to, even at the bottom of the sea. And the best thing is all the materials to make it are floating around in the asteroid belt.